Could you become an air traffic controller at any age? Well, the answer is no. The maximum age someone can begin to train to be an air traffic controller is 30 years old. Because of the technical nature of this job, it requires extensive training, and the FAA therefore realizes that persons older than 30 are less likely to complete the training program.